The athletes at the Gwangju Universiad Main Stadium had a tough day dealing with all the elements. The rain and wind came through Gwangju with force. Off now to the men's 110-meter hurdles. You just saw there Gregmar Swift competed for Barbados at the 2012 Olympics. Also in lane two, Konstantin Shabanov won a silver in this event in 2013. But it is Swift pulling away. Gold medal for Gregmar Swift and Barbados. Shabanov will win his second straight silver medal at Universiad, and Genta Misuno of Japan wins bronze.